Does your cat purr when he's curled up next to you, or when you're petting her gently on the head? Sure, we assume they're just happy, but would you be surprised to learn that cats may hold the key to some fascinating natural healing abilities? Maybe there's more to this rumbly sound than we realize. Today on Pet Spotlight, we'll explore some of the hidden secrets behind your cat's purr and how it could actually help support their health and yours. Stick around as we unravel the shocking truth about the powers of the purr. You'll never listen to your own cat the same way again. First, have you ever wondered how cats make that sound? Cats produce purring sounds by rapidly contracting and relaxing the muscles in their voice box, or larynx, at a rate of 25 to 150 times per second, or hertz. To give you an idea of the frequency range, human speech is usually somewhere between 80 and 255 hertz, and a piano's middle C note is about 261 hertz. Thunder is somewhere around 100 hertz, while truck and motorcycle engines tend to be a little bit deeper, like 5 to 10 hertz. So cat purring fits comfortably into what you might describe as a low rumble. Most of the time, a cat's purr signals contentment. We typically think of cats lounging in the sun or getting a scratch behind the ears when they're purring. Their rhythmic vibrations are associated with relaxation and comfort. But here's a fascinating fact: cats also can purr when they're injured or frightened. So purring seems like it might have some purpose beyond just conveying happiness. So a recent scientific study recorded and analyzed purrs across 44 different species of wild and domestic cats. Cheetahs, ocelots, pumas, they all generated strong purr frequencies between 25 and 150 hertz, like we said a moment ago. But the purrs, including in domestic house cats, were particularly strong between 25 and 50 hertz. What do you think is so special about that range? Scientists may have some clues. First, a quick pause to say, if you love your pets, please hit that subscribe button so you never miss any new insights from Pet Spotlight. Okay, let's take a quick break from cats to talk about bones. Yes, bones. For ages, scientists have been working to figure out how bones grow and heal. They found that bone is what's called piezoelectric, or piezoelectric. That's a long, sciencey word that basically means when you apply pressure to bone, it creates tiny electrical currents. You might have heard piezoelectric crystals before. These are crystals that also make small electric currents when you squeeze them hard enough. Sometimes these currents make the crystals act like a light bulb, which is why they can glow in the dark. But in bone, these currents are so small you can't really feel them, but they are important for bones to grow. So pressure from gravity, walking, jumping, or even yoga, all these things help our bones to stay strong. It turns out vibrations can create the pressures needed to help bones grow and heal. And not just any vibrations, there are certain frequencies that work best. You can probably tell where this is going. According to research on human bones, frequencies from 20 to 50 hertz can help bones grow and heal best. In fact, the exact frequencies of 25 hertz and 50 hertz that cats produce when they're purring have been shown to promote bone growth in scientific studies. This is either a huge coincidence or yet another reason nature is super cool. The vibrations that cats make may act like a low-impact exercise, gently stimulating their muscles and bones without expending a lot of energy. This could explain how cats stay in tip-top shape even while they conserve energy snoozing in a patch of sunlight. So can we apply lessons from cats to develop therapeutic treatments for humans? For example, purr-like vibrations could potentially help bedridden patients maintain muscle mass and bone density. The same principle could keep astronauts fit during long stints in zero gravity. Mimicking a cat's built-in healing mechanism could revolutionize therapies for many conditions. And scientists have been doing just that. Researchers have been investigating the application of vibration as well as electric and magnetic fields to heal bone injuries and osteoporosis, and there are even some FDA-approved therapies out there. So the next time your kitty purrs up a storm on your lap, you'll know it's not just about happiness. They're giving their bones and muscles a little kitty workout. and you can thank them for helping us learn a bit more about how to keep ourselves strong and healthy too. You should watch this video next on some other strange cat behaviors, including why on earth they love to bring you dead mice as gifts. Thanks for joining us on Pet Spotlight, and don't forget to subscribe for more fascinating info. Until next time.